St. Francis Tower, originally named Franciscan Tower, is the third tallest building in Ipswich, England, and comprises 116 flats, standing at 172 feet 52 m tall. The building was built in a modernist design consisting of 16 floors, 8 flats each floor. St. Francis Tower is located on Franciscan Way, in the center of Ipswich. History. The 16-floor building was constructed in the early 1960s as part of the Greyfriars development designed by Edward Skipper Associates. The building was one of the most important buildings of the project as it provided homes for the citizens who worked in the Greyfriars development. The project was not well received, and in the 1980s and 1990s the development was partially revamped and the rest was destroyed. The all-concrete building was recladded and renamed to St. Francis Court in the 1990s. Fire. In 2001, a fire broke out on the 7th floor of the tower, which led to 7 people being sent to the local hospital. This was the 6th fire that broke out in the block in 5 years, this being the most serious. It took 70 firefighters and 12 fire engines to put the fire out. It was unclear of what the cause of the fire was, but a number of explosions were a result of carbon-based materials getting too hot.